Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So dear students, let us continue with poem 3, Keeping Quiet, written by Pablo Neruda. Explanation has been done already in my previous videos. We have also discussed poetic devices. In my last video, the important points to remember in the poem was discussed. Today in this video, we are going to practice stanza based examination type questions. So without any further delay, let us begin. So I hope you all are having book. Now, look at stanza 1. Now we will, from here, to arms so much. Arms so much. Okay? Now we will, from here to arms so much. Write down the questions. Question A. How long does the poet want to stay still? How long does the poet want to stay still? How long does the poet want to stay still? Let us write answer. Yes, how long does the poet want to stay still? Yes, till the poet will count up to 12. Okay, during this time span, the poet wants us to keep quiet, stay still. So let us write the answer. The poet wants to stay still till he will count up to 12, till he will count up to 12. Okay, so the poet wants to stay still. How long does the poet want to stay still? So the poet wants to stay still till he will count up to 12. So this is the answer to this question. So I'm going to rub it and write down the next question and answer. Now B. What does he hope to achieve by keeping quiet? What does he hope to achieve by keeping quiet? So what does the poet, or what does he hope to achieve by keeping quiet? by keeping quiet, let us write answer. By keeping quiet, by keeping quiet, the poet, the poet hopes to, the poet hopes to live in an exotic moment by keeping quiet, the poet hopes to live in an exotic moment. And he will also get time to introspect himself and he will also introspect himself. Okay, so by keeping quiet, the poet hopes to live in an exotic moment and he will also introspect himself. Okay, he will also get the time to introspect himself as well as he want to live in an exotic moment. Question, next question. What does the poet mean by not move our arms so much? Not move our, not move our arms so much. What does the poet mean by not move our arms so much? So here, through this phrase, the poet wants to tell us that we should not harm any creature on the earth, whether it is human being or living, whether it is about deforestation, cutting the plants, or you know, the poet gives example of harming the whales. So in any way, we should not harm any creature on the earth. So let us write answer to this question. So the poet means to emphasize, the poet means to emphasize, the poet means to emphasize the importance of introspection, emphasize the importance, emphasize the importance of introspection and physical inactivity and physical inactivity physical inactivity to lessen destruction caused by to lessen or reduced to lessen destruction to lessen destruction caused by man in the world as man has used his arms as man has used his arms, man has used his arms to kill and destroy the others, to kill and destroy the others. Okay, so the poet means to emphasize the importance of, or the poet wants to emphasize the importance of introspection and physical inactivity to lessen destruction caused by man in the world, as man has used his arms to kill and destroy the others. So we should not let arms move to harm others. So that is why the poet wants us not move our arms to harm others. Now stanza 2. It would sudden strangeness. It would sudden strangeness. Now question number 1. Let me write all the questions, then I will write all the answers. What kind of moment it will be? What kind of moment it will be? Question next. How would we all be together?
would we all be together? How would we all be together? Next, what will happen? What will happen? What will happen if there is neither rush nor if there is neither rush, if there is neither rush if there is neither rush nor the running of the engines, nor the running of the engines. Okay, so what will happen if there is neither rush nor the running of the engines? Next question, what all of us feel at that moment? What all of us feel at that moment? Okay. So, question A is what kind of moment it will be? B, how would we all be together? C, what will happen if there is neither rush nor the running of the engines? And D, what all of us feel at that moment? Okay, so question mark. Now I'm going to rub the questions and one by one going to write the answers. Now question number one, what kind of moment it will be? So what does the poet say? Answer A, when we all be silent and still, when we all be silent and still, when all be silent and still, it would be an exotic moment. It would be an exotic moment. It would be an exotic moment when we all be silent and still. It would be an exotic moment according to the poet. Now B, what is the question B? How would we all be together. What does the poet say? By keeping quiet, and still we all be, by keeping quiet and still we all be alike as if we are together. We all be alike as if we all together. Okay. Now I'm going to rub it and write down the answer to the next question. And I hope many of you have already written the answer. So match your answers. If you haven't written, then write down. Question C, what will happen if there is neither rush nor the running of the engines? So it will be peace. So answer to this question, there will be if there is neither rush nor running of the engine. If there is neither rush nor the running of the engines, Now, question B, what all of us feel at that moment? So, all will feel and enjoy. Enjoy sudden strangeness and strangeness and unusefulness okay so all will feel and enjoy sudden strangeness and unusefulness. Now going to write down the next stanza. and questions. Question number third, stanza third, fishermen from here to hurt hands. A. What does the fisherman do? The cold sea. What does the fisherman do in the cold sea? How would the whales not be harmed? How would the whales not be harmed? How would the whales not be harmed? H-A-R-M-E-D it is harmed. Next question. How are the hands of the man hurt? How are the hands of the man hurt? How are the hands of the man hurt? Okay, now D. Which professions are mentioned in these lines? Which professions are mentioned in these lines? Okay, students, so please take the screenshot and answer to these questions. Let me show you. Now take the screenshot and write answers to these questions. Let me read out all the questions. First one, A. What does the fisherman do in the cold sea? B. How would the whales not be harmed? C. How are the hands of the man hurt? D. Which professions are mentioned in these lines? So answers to these questions, write down. You have to write down as your homework. And answers to these questions will be discussed in my next video, and we will be practicing some more examination type stanza based question. So thank you, students, for watching the video. See you tomorrow.